Welcome back to Winter Sports Clash, day four. So, yesterday was kind of like day one, just as fast as I can go downhill as possible. I think we had like two wins. So it was like 2-4. I don't know. There's people with the same deck that seem to be doing okay. So, not sure why I'm getting all the challenging decks, but anyways, at this point I kind of just want to finish it out. So it's day four. I'm anxious to get this one in the rear view. The next clash I actually have some options for, so kind of looking forward to that one. But yeah, let's go ahead and finish this up. Day four, Winter Sports Clash. Yep, that about sums up how this clash has been going. It's up and down, up and down. Stop. God. Thank God. Ugh. Okay, yeah. This is over. Thank God. I hated this clash. It's just been a roller coaster of up and down, and doesn't make sense. The combos suck, and I'm over it. So, on that note, once again, thanks for stopping by. If you like this video, please remember to give it a like. Hey everyone, congratulations to our first milestone number 1 10k gem giveaway winner, and thank you to everyone for your continued support of the channel. In celebration of the super positive response we received to the first milestone of the giveaway, we're going to up the prizes for milestone number 2. When we reach 1,000 YouTube subscribers, we will be giving away 20,000 gems to 2 separate winners. That's 40,000 gems total for milestone 2. As always, all you have to do to enter is hit that subscription button and comment down below. It's truly random, and the more videos you comment on, the better chance you have of winning. Good luck everyone.